When Calls the Heart, WCTH, on Hallmark recently shocked viewers when Lucas, Chris McNally, and Elizabeth, Erin Krakow, broke up, and some fans felt that the season 10 love triangle of Lucas, Elizabeth, and Nathan, Kevin McGarry, made a breakup inevitable. However, now the creator of When Calls the Heart has clashed with fans over whether the Hallmark show's 10th season actually contained a love triangle plot, and the Hallmark show's bosses also dropped a hint about the fate of Abigail, Lori Loughlin, as well as a possible wedding. Keep reading to learn more. When Calls the Heart spoilers, love triangle true or false? When Calls the Heart, WCTH, has attracted a very vocal community of fans for the Hallmark show, and some continue to feel stunned at seeing Lucas and Elizabeth break up in When Calls the Heart Season 10. However, the show's creator along with the showrunner believe that fans' views on a Season 10 love triangle don't ring true, and the two When Calls the Heart experts voiced those thoughts via Hardy. Showrunner Lindsay Sturman and co-creator/executive producer Brian Bird weighed in on fan views that the love triangle of Lucas, Elizabeth, and Nathan led to the shocking split. And Bird shared, "Triangles are a tried and true tactic of storytellers going a long time back to, you know, Cleopatra. These are not storylines that just emerged in Hope Valley." But he added, "For season 10, there was no love triangle." And Bird believes that Nathan and Elizabeth just resumed a friendship. WCTH spoilers, will Elizabeth and Nathan find love? But season 11 could bring back that love triangle. However, Bird shared that season 10 did not include returning to a love triangle. Now, whether there's a future for Elizabeth and Nathan, that's to come potentially. But the way I read Nathan and Elizabeth in season 10, just as a viewer, is Nathan and Elizabeth had gotten past the awkwardness between them and were becoming friends, right? And Bird reflected on Nathan talking seriously with Elizabeth. I believed he had earned the right to as her friend to ask her those questions, because he cares about her. Now, whether ultimately that turns into love, we'll have to see. But Bird viewed their season 10 relationship as pure friendship myself. Elizabeth was wrestling with her feelings about Lucas and trying to deal with her own unresolved grief. Her conversations with Nathan were all about trying to find some balance and some equilibrium. When Calls the Heart spoilers, will Lori Loughlin return? And Sturman agreed, noting, "We didn't want to do a triangle. Elizabeth and Nathan became really good friends. They just became friends while she was on a separate journey to figure out what was going on with Lucas." However, When Calls the Heart star Erin Krakow feels that season 10 did include a love triangle, and she expressed hope that Nathan and Elizabeth will fall in love after Elizabeth's breakup with Lucas. However, Bird and Sturman hinted at a return to the love triangle next season via TV Insider. But the topic of Lori Loughlin also arose. Hallmark removed Loughlin amid her college admission scandal, but after spending 2 months in prison, Lori has assured us that she's found some peace, and she's made it through her and her husband's ordeal, said Bird. And she's in a much better place than she was, he added. Our attitude always has been, as the producing team around the writing team around When Calls the Heart, that what better place for second chances than Hope Valley? So in theory, it should work, right? But again, can't fully promise it, but we're working on it. And Bird also hinted at a wedding. But he teased, I'm not going to say what it is or who's getting married. In the quaint town of Hope Valley, where the rustic charm meets the simplicity of life, the heartwarming series, When Calls the Heart, has captured the imagination of viewers around the world. With its compelling storyline, endearing characters, and timeless themes, the show has become a beacon of love, hope, and community. At the center of it all is a love triangle that has kept fans on the edge of their seats, wondering about the fate of their favorite characters. Recently, the show's creator opened up about this intricate romantic entanglement and the highly anticipated return of actress Lori Loughlin, shedding light on the creative process that makes this beloved series so enchanting. Love Triangles, the heart of drama. Love triangles have been a staple in storytelling for centuries. From Shakespearean tragedies to modern-day soap operas, the complexity of love and relationships continues to captivate audiences. In When Calls the Heart, the love triangle between Elizabeth Thatcher, played by Aaron Krakow, Lucas Bouchard, played by Chris McNally, and Nathan Grant, played by Kevin McGarry, has been a focal point of the series. Creator Brian Bird revealed that the inspiration behind this triangle was to explore the different facets of love and how it can lead to personal growth and self-discovery. According to Bird, love triangles allow us to delve deep into the human psyche, exploring the nuances of desire, loyalty, and emotional conflict. It's not just about who ends up with whom. It's about the journey each character takes, the lessons they learn, and the impact their choices have on the community. The return of Lori Loughlin, a triumph of redemption. One of the most significant developments in the world of When Calls the Heart was the return of Lori Loughlin, who portrays Abigail Stanton. Loughlin's absence from the show following her legal issues was a challenging period for the cast, crew, and fans alike. However, her return marked not only a triumphant comeback for the actress, but also a testament to the show's commitment to forgiveness and second chances. Brian Bird shared, "Lori is a talented actress and a cherished member of our family. When she expressed her remorse and willingness to make amends, we wholeheartedly welcomed her back. When Calls the Heart has always been about redemption, grace, and the power of community, and Lori's return embodies these values. The creative process, crafting a heartfelt narrative, creating a successful series like When Calls the Heart requires a delicate balance of creativity, empathy, and meticulous planning." Bird emphasized the importance of staying true to the character's core values while allowing them to evolve organically. He explained, "The characters have a life of their own. As a creator, my role is to listen to their voices, understand their motivations, and let the story unfold naturally. It's like painting a canvas. Each stroke must be deliberate and heartfelt." The writers and actors collaborate closely, delving into the depths of their characters' emotions to deliver authentic performances. Aaron Krakow, who portrays Elizabeth Thatcher, shared her insights into the creative process, stating, "We invest a lot of ourselves into these characters. It's not just memorizing lines. It's about understanding their joys, fears, and vulnerabilities. That emotional connection translates on screen and resonates with the audience." The Hardys, a bond beyond the screen. The passionate fanbase of When Calls the Heart, affectionately known as the Hardys, plays a pivotal role in the show's success. Their unwavering support, creativity, and dedication have turned the series into a cultural phenomenon. Brian Bird expressed his gratitude for the Hardys, saying, "We are incredibly fortunate to have such a devoted fan base. Their enthusiasm fuels our creativity and inspires us to deliver the best possible storytelling experience." The Hardys' love for the characters and the town of Hope Valley goes beyond the screen. They organize events, create fan art, and engage in discussions, forming a close-knit community that shares the show's values of love, kindness, and acceptance. This unique bond between the creators, cast, and fans amplifies the impact of When Calls the Heart and transforms it into more than just a television series. It becomes a shared journey of the heart. The future of Hope Valley, a tapestry of love and resilience. As When Calls the Heart continues to weave its tapestry of love and resilience, the future of Hope Valley holds endless possibilities. Brian Bird teased upcoming storylines that will challenge the characters, test their relationships, and explore new dimensions of the town's rich history. He affirmed, "Hope Valley is a place of endless stories. We will continue to delve into the lives of our beloved characters, introducing new faces and uncovering hidden secrets. The heart of the series will always remain the same: love, faith, and the enduring spirit of community." In the ever-changing landscape of television, When Calls the Heart stands as a beacon of creativity and heartfelt storytelling. Through its captivating love triangle, the triumphant return of Lori Loughlin, and the unwavering support of the Hardys, the series continues to touch the hearts of viewers worldwide. As long as there are stories to tell and hearts to connect, the legacy of Hope Valley will endure, reminding us all of the transformative power of love and the beauty of second chances.